the other ones we're going to be doing. We're going to be trying to get it on top of the net. On like this bit. And then get it in the trampoline. About like this one and this one, because we're not using like say any of these because they're quite good footballs. Okay, so let's get into it. First attempt for the bin. I hope they knock the bin over. Then was it? Just clap in the comments. Want to see how many you can get with all the footballs I have? See if you can get it in the hoop. I'm gonna try and hit it on the from the wall into the bin. Well, that was a good attempt. This one's too hard. I'm gonna get it in the bin. Says who? Remember, I haven't used any of them, I think. This is there. Why is it going that way? Now when it can get that way, it's going to go that way. Okay, so let's go to the second challenge. So guys, we're on to the second challenge. Get it into the trampoline. Why don't we use it? So let's get into it. Challenge. So we're on to the third challenge, trying to get on top of the net. Don't see that working, so let's do it. Saying that didn't go on. Oh god dang! Come on! What is wrong with these footballs? I've got it on twice and it falls off. Both times. Not. Target. Put it in the target. Okay, nope. Okay, this one should do it. That's on target, it wouldn't have got it. Mm-hmm. next attempt.
Second attempt of all these balls having to go. Okay, just zoom that back and you'll just not see anything. That skimmed it. Oh, great shot. Okay, attempt three, guys. Feel like it's gonna be one. That's how you do it. Let's just show the rest of you. I'm gonna get it in a basketball hoop. Or hit the crossbar.
Guys, that's where we're gonna end it. Like and subscribe for more videos on the channel. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.